some degree, he's an actor, he's a performer. So pictures of him with guns and things of that nature, that was for albums, right? But they use those in court to say who he was. So be careful who you let take your image and put it on anything. Be careful how you use your image. It is value. It's the only thing you have, so protect it.
And it never goes away. When you delete something you think is gone, it's not gone.
Let me say one final thing. Everybody in here understand what the word peer pressure is? Y'all know what that means? You guys understand that, right? Now, at 14 and 15, your main concern is keeping your record, making sure nobody mess with you. You know what I'm saying? Making sure that in your peer group, you have your respect. So what I want you guys to understand is, if somebody in here wants to be an opera singer, don't let nobody tell you not to do that. Like my man said, the word can. Whatever you dream, whatever you feel inside of yourself, you go ahead and pursue that, all right? And don't let the peer group say, oh man, you suck. Man, that's stupid. Don't, because nobody can define what your dream is, all right? So every morning you wake up, you look in the mirror and you say, you know what? I'm all right. I deserve to, as he said, go to the next step. Because it ain't a punishment being black. You understand what I'm saying? Because it's always, you know, the assault on black male. You can change that paradigm every day. Every day. And if there's a teacher, a coach, you know, even anybody who is an adult, you can go and talk to them and just try to comprehend where you're trying to go. So I will leave you with, don't let your peer group influence you to walk away from something that you may be great at.